we have to talk about the fact that 5v5 is going to be unveiled finally at Worlds. We've already seen the concept art. We've seen what the map is going to look like. We haven't actually seen the map itself. We have a short teaser to take a look at that concept art once again, but we're going to be able to see these teams jumping onto the map. We're going to be able to see strategies evolving across the course of that tournament. This is all going to be happening on the 14th to the 17th of December. The actual show matches themselves on the 17th. It's all going to be happening, though, at the World Championship. I cannot wait to see the pros jumping onto this map. I cannot wait to see what they have up their sleeves for us once we get to the World Championship.